30-minute full-body workout program in 30 days Burn Fat 2023. This running program consists of three main parts. First, fat burning. This program will for sure burn fat. Second, endurance. You will have a much better breathing pattern during and after this workout over the next 30 days. Third, the shape of your body will change regardless of whatever it looks like now. After 30 days you will see a noticeable difference. Every day is a 30-minute workout to be complete 4 to 6 times per week. So you will need a stopwatch or a watch. If you miss more than 3 days per week, you will need to go back and repeat that week. But whatever you do, do not give up. Day number 1 though day number 4. Number 1, walk for 5 minutes, and then jog for 1 minute. Number 2, walk for 5 minutes, and then jog for 2 minutes. Number 3, walk for 5 minutes, and then jog for 2 minutes. Number 4, walk for 4 minutes, and then sprint for 8 seconds. Number 5, walk for 2 minutes to cool down. Day 5 through day 9. Number 1, walk for 4 minutes, and then jog for 2 minutes. Number 2, walk for 4 minutes, and then jog for 3 minutes. Number 3, walk for 3 minutes, and then jog for 3 minutes. Number 4, walk for 3 minutes, and then jog for 3 minutes. Number 5, walk for 2 minutes, and then sprint for 10 seconds. Number 6, walk 3 minutes for cool down. Day 10 through day 13. Number 1, walk for 3 minutes, then jog for 3 minutes. Number 2, walk for 2 minutes, then sprint for 15 seconds. Number 3, walk for 2 minutes, then sprint for 15 seconds. Number 4, walk for 2 minutes, then sprint for 10 seconds. Number 5, walk for 2 minutes, then sprint for 10 seconds. Number 6, walk for 2 minutes, then jog for 3 minutes. Number 7, walk for 2 minutes, then jog for 3 minutes. Number 8, walk for 2 minutes, then jog for 2 minutes. Number 9, walk 2 minutes for cool down. Day 14 through day 17. Number 1, walk for 3 minutes, then jog for 6 minutes. Number 2, walk for 3 minutes, then jog for 4 minutes. Number 3, walk for 2 minutes, then jog for 3 minutes. Number 4, walk for 2 minutes, then jog for 3 minutes. Number 5, walk for 1 minute, then jog for 1 minute. Number 6, walk for 2 minute cool down. Day 18 through 21. Number 1, walk for 3 minutes, then jog for 8 minutes. Number 2, walk for 3 minutes, then jog for 6 minutes. Number 3, walk for 3 minutes, then sprint for 15 seconds. Number 4, walk for 2 minutes, then sprints for 15 seconds. Number 5, walk for 2 minutes, then sprint for 10 seconds. Number 6, walk for 2 minute cool down. Day 22 through 24. Number 1, walk for 2 minutes, then jog for 10 minutes. Number 2, walk for 2 minutes, then jog for 8 minutes. Number 3, walk for 1 minute, then jog for 2 minutes. Number 4, walk for 1 minute, then jog for 1 minute. Number 5, walk for 2 minutes cool down. Day 25 and day 26. Number 1, walk for 1 minute, then jog for 16 minutes. Number 2, walk for 2 minutes, then jog for 10 minutes. Number 3, walk for as long as you need for cool down. Day 27 and 28. Number 1, walk for 1 minute, then jog for 20 minutes. Number 2, walk for 2 minutes, then sprint for 15 seconds. Number 3, walk for 1 minute, then sprint for 15 seconds. Number 4, walk for 1 minute, then jog for 3 minutes. Number 5, walk for 2 minutes for cool down. Day 29. Jog for 30 straight minutes easy, do not overdo it, just a nice easy pace. Day 30. Jog for 30 straight minutes again, but time put more into it. Weight loss at this point, you should be at the 3 mile in 30 minutes.